وقل رب زدني علما.
First hadith is that in which we come to understand that al-Masjid al-Aqsa was the second masjid to be built. The first masjid was al-Masjid al-Haram within Makkah al-Mukarramah, and approximately 40 after that, al-Masjid al-Aqsa was built. The narration is upon the authority of Abu Dharr radiyallahu ta'ala an, as can be found in the Sahih of Imam Bukhari rahmatullahi alayh. He mentions, قُلْتُ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ, I questioned the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, أَيُّ مَسْجِدٍ وُضِعَ أَوَّلْ, which masjid was the first to be built? قال, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam responded by saying, الْمَسْجِدُ الْحَرَامِ, it was الْمَسْجِدُ الْحَرَامِ. قُلْتُ ثُمَّ أَيْ, Abu Dharr radiyallahu ta'ala an says that I questioned the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam regarding the second masjid to be built. Qal, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam answered, thumma al-masjid al-aqsa, number two was al-masjid al-aqsa. That then made Abu Dharr radiyallahu ta'ala an think even further. And the question that came to his mind was that I've now understood Al-Masjid al-Haram was the first masjid and Al-Masjid al-Aqsa was the second masjid. I wonder how much duration there was between the building and the formation of the two masjids. So he presented this question into the court of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam by saying, كَمْ كَانَ بَيْنَهُمَا, how long was there between the two masjids? قَالْ, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam responded, أربعون, there were 40.